A patient with Buerger's disease may initially present with intermittent claudication. Later, when the disease progresses, it may be replaced with rest pain. Rest pain is also described as cry of the dying nerves. Rest pain is always worse at night, and the patient often passes the sleepless night in the sitting position. In Buerger's disease, all the tissues from skin to bone may be affected by ischemia.
I am going to go to the house.